Can you guess what could be improved with this code? Here we are doing a test to determine whether an integer is even or odd. This kind of test is quite common. For instance, if you want to implement a list with a different background color on every other row. However, you can notice that the way the test is written feels very low level. We are using the modulo operator to get the remainder of the integer divided by 2, and then we test whether that remainder is equal to 0. This way of writing the computation would be quite acceptable in many programming languages. However, in Swift, we have a better alternative. Because in Swift, integers actually have access to a method called isMultipleOf. As its name suggests, this method returns a boolean and tests whether the integer is a multiple of the value passed as an argument. And as you can see, when we use this method, the code looks much cleaner and its intent has become much more obvious. That's all for this video. If you've enjoyed it, remember to subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Thank you for watching and see you next time.